Hi, hello friends, good evening. Today we will discuss about 30th August current affairs. Please watch this video till end. If you like this video, please do like, subscribe our channel and click bell icon. First one, which bank has launched OTP facility for ATM withdrawals to protect illegal use of ATM cards? Options: Indian Overseas Bank, Indian Bank, State Bank of India, Canara Bank. Answer is Canara Bank. Second one, students of MIT school has developed an app to connect orphanages with old age homes. What is the app named as? Options: Seva, Sampark, Maitri, Milap. Maitri. Answer is third one. The 12th India Security Summit was held in which city? Options: New Delhi, Hyderabad, Mumbai, Ahmedabad. Answer is New Delhi. Fourth one, which portal is launched by Ministry of Human Resource Management to improve the education system in India? Options: Ekta, Gyan, Shiksha, Sagun. Answer is Sagun. Fifth one, the air forces of which two countries are conducting Sahin 8th exercise near Leh? Pakistan and Russia, India and Pakistan, China and Pakistan, Pakistan and United States. Answer is China and Pakistan. Sixth one, who has been honored with the Distinguished Fellowship of the Institute of Directors for 2019? Sanjeev Singh, Shashi Shankar, Nalin Singhal, Mukesh Kumar Surana. Answer is Shashi Shankar. Seventh one, the plan to convert plastic waste to diesel by Indian Institute of Petroleum has been inaugurated in which city? Dehradun, Surat, Jaipur, Simla. Answer is Dehradun. Eighth one, which state has launched an educational Kalvi Tol Kachichi for school students? Telangana, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Odisha. Kalvi Tolai Kachi. Answer is Tamil Nadu. Ninth one, which country has been the first in the world to start issuing facial biometric database biometric seafarer identity document? Options: India, New Zealand, Australia, Russia. Answer is India. Tenth one, what is the name of India's first female flight commander? Gunjan Saxena, Shaliza Dami, Mithali Madhumita, Noor Inayat Khan. Answer is Shaliza Dami. Yes, Dami, Shaliza Dami. 11th one, the Union Cabinet has recently approved percent FDI in digital media sector. How much percent? Options: 26%, 12%, 49%, 74%. Answer is 26%. 12th one, the 5-member GOM was set up for Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh. Which leader is not a part of this group? Smriti Irani, Ravi Shankar Prasad, Jitendra Singh, Tawar Chand Gehlot. Answer is Smriti Irani. 13th one, who was the first woman director general of police who passed away recently? Kanchan Chaudhary, Kavita Chauhan, Rashmi Upadhyaya, Ruchi Sharma. Kanchan Chaudhary. The National Sports Day Akam Meza Dhyan Chand Day is observed on 27th August, 28th August, 29th August, 30th August. Answer is 28th August. 15th one, who is the new chairperson of Prevention of Money Laundering Act Applicate Tribunal? Options: Vijay Kumar Bish, Sanjay Karol, Sunil Gar, Ajay Kumar Mittal. Answer is Sunil Gar. So this is the current affairs today. Thanks for watching.